meantime, Little Compton hosted what they call the world's shortest St. Patrick's Parade, only 89 feet long. It took place on Main Street, and it actually cost $25 to attend, but it's all for a good cause, benefiting the Little Compton Food Bank.